power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside the door. So if you can't find someone or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. A character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. But anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control.